The UN says more civilians were killed in Afghanistan during the past quarter than any other three-month period since the start of the war. In a report, the UN assistance mission in Afghanistan said over 1,100 civilians were killed from July to September. A UN report said over 2,500 civilians were killed and over 5,500 wounded so far this year. The report says US-led coalition and Afghan security forces are responsible for 62% of the casualties, calling for the violence totally unacceptable. UN's Afghan envoy, Tadamichi Yamamoto, stressed on the need for an immediate ceasefire.